Okay, guys, so yeah, it's here. And some of you don't like when I put music in the movies, so yeah, we have to wait a little bit until I finish this conversation.
10.
Place reminds me a little bit of Alta Canyon, but in Alta Canyon the road is much worse and little teeny. This road over there is Clarkson, Hammond and May. Extensions, so
on the top,
almost. I'm wondering where this road is going. It's going behind there. I feel like trekking in Norway. There are three nice places to do it. One is Dovrefjell, and I don't know if I say it correctly, Rondane National Park. We're gonna drive through it. Then Hardangervidda, also a beautiful place to walk. The biggest plateau in Europe. And the second one I forgot, it's Val d'Isfria and Aura, around the biggest mountain in Norway. I forgot the name of it. I think as soon as I'm gonna go to the left, I'm gonna have this road 27. But if you're driving with a small car or without a trailer, here is a place called Smålhetta. Go there if you have a chance, go there. Nice building. Nice view. Yeah, it's somewhere behind this small top over here. I was there one time. interior, it was also the old military base. They were testing here cluster bombs. I think now this area is safe and clean. Is bad. I can tell you that. It's really, really bumpy. It's too bumpy. I'm gonna slow down and I'm gonna put the axles down. trophy. It's fully automatic. This sticks on the side of the road.
You have to go.
Take this road. After.
Za 300 metrów skręć w prawo. Skręć w prawo. Za 200 metrów dotrzesz do miejsca docelowego.
You know, I have to call. This looks so bad that I'm not sure if I... Okay guys, so yeah, it's here.
Jesteś na miejscu.